Begin with breaking news. The United Nations multidimensional integrated stabilization mission in Mali has been attacked. According to Chinese embassy to the country, the camp in the city Gao was hit by a car bomb and serious damage may have been caused. Over 10,000 UN peacekeepers are based in Mali, including many from China. No official reports of the attack or casualties have been confirmed yet. But we'll keep you updated when more information becomes available.